I started to interview people, you know, any eyewitnesses that I could find. I had a storyboard, I knew exactly where each character should be, and I had all those references to show to my actors and actresses. Everything was very clear in my mind. I knew everything before the shooting, because as I said, for some of them I had to be very quick, so I had to, you know, make sure that I know all the details. They are staged, like I thought about, you know, all the details, everything. So they are not journalistic pictures, but I use journalistic pictures as my references. Mm-hmm. So I studied lots of them, and I chose them for my mise-en-scene. I had, you know, many images printed with me. For instance, these two pictures are from the revolution of 1979 in Iran. I had them with me, and I showed them to my actor, and I asked him to do exactly this, because they were mostly extras. They didn't have a clue that what we are doing. So I practiced with this Marzia, the main character. She's a very good actress in theater. So she came to the gallery, and we practiced. We practiced like 5-6 days, you know, how she can run, and I was photographing her. How she can, you know, just put the chador like that, and we didn't have a gun, we practiced with something else. And in the day of shooting, we did it very fast. The whole image was shot in about half an hour, because we didn't have the time, and I was really scared. I think most of all is literature for me. I'm really interested in literature, in Tolstoy, in Emile Zola, you know, the main influence on me is literature. And how they, you know, created those complicated scenes with so many characters. So that's the main influence on me, and also cinema.